Which way?
Come on.
Where's everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this, but also I needed to. I had to.
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where's everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
May she shield our children from harm. Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true friend. For the sake of your king and your land, you will be when the time comes.
Wolf in our village! Attack the camp!
Get to the lumber mill!
You'll pay for this, Yara!
Hey, Abby! To your right!
Thank you. ready, girl.
Shut it. Now.
Clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
This day was always
Get
coming.
Down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Space needle. What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
true? About the number of wolves? How did we let this happen?
Shadows. The wolves couldn't have made it this far anyway.
What if you're wrong?
Not a word. You shut it.
Scour everything.
Thank you.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Not that way. They'll see us. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Tried to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Should have